We're back. Underground Hypes.
Hello, everybody. Hope you guys had a wonderful 4th of July, and we are back here at La Cool Radio, Underground Hypes.
Yes, we had a great weekend, man.
It was good, except, you know, a couple pop tires, and then after hours of being in the heat, I got a little tan going there, but
yeah,
it's okay. Your girl a little white, so
she can use a tan. We had a great event at the Marin County Fair. I want to thank everybody that came out yesterday.
Last week.
I'm still for.
it's definitely the 11th.
But yeah, I want to thank everybody for Marilu and everybody at the Marin County. They gave us a recognition. I forgot to bring it today, but I've been having a hard.
It's been a rough week.
It's been a rough week for me. I can't say nothing else, but you know, I've been a. Thank God we're here again. We have a special guest, a couple of special guests right now that we have. We want to introduce
our very first guest.
Our guest, Mrs. One.
One lady.
Yeah.
Hey.
Stockton in the house.
Hey. There you go.
209.
I'm like,
yes.
What's
there? 209's in the house. So, yeah. Man, thank you for joining us today on this special day.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Coming over here.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here.
How far was your drive?
I'd say about 45 minutes.
Yeah, it was kind of traffic when I was coming.
Yeah, it was. But it was cool. It was cool out there. Yeah.
Yes. It's not that hot.
No.
Marin County was crazy.
Not now, but before it was like in the three digits. Oh, my
Lord. Yeah, it got crazy. Let me tell you, last week we were in Marin County, it was hot here, but the sun beats on you. Here it's like hot, humid.
Mm-hmm.
Over there, the sun was beating on you. Like, I have a tan line right here.
Crazy.
I can't do that heat. That's why I'm always like in the bay, because they have, you know, the bay breeze. Mm-hmm. You know, it's breezy.
Breezy out there.
And then we went to, what is it? Richmond, right?
Yeah, afterwards we went to Richmond. Man, we were going to go eat.
It was crazy.
It was like the weather changed.
The weather changed. You're like, what?
Oh, yeah.
It went from like 100 to 0 real quick, guys. Yeah.
And
really messed.
We had a pop tire on the freeway. Oh, my God.
It was an adventure. It was fun. Our artists, you know, the performers and everybody who was there, thank you guys. Shout out to David, J1, Nancy, girl, you know, love you. JD, Scene Fiend, also the other artist.
Tony.
Marilu. And then also the other guys. The ones that were singing in Spanish.
Aldo and Jamie.
Yeah,
thank you guys. We'll be seeing each other soon. It was an amazing trip to Marin County.
It was an experience. You know, we got there, we got to barbecue.
Oh, man, we got barbecue, okay. We were drinking.
Yeah.
It sounds like summertime.
That's what I love.
Oh, man, it was crazy. That summertime. But it was amazing. Hopefully, we'll be there next year. But
And also, Anna, thank you, Anna, for being there, you know.
Yes.
With your dancing. Amazing. It was good to to meet you. Fue bonito conocerla y ver su un poco de su cultura también.
Yeah, we got to meet new fans and
new people. So thank you guys.
That's
dope. But, so today you're here with us.
Yeah,
we're here in the house, guys.
Yes, thank you.
Stockton,
I was all excited. Mm-hmm. I was excited for you. I was like, oh my God, what? Where are they gonna ask me? Are they gonna ask me to speak Spanish? Because I'm gonna end up
you're
kissing.
Like, let's do that.
Do you know any Spanish, by the way?
Hola.
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 Pues esta radio es bilingüe, pero también quiero decirles que pues hay artistas que no hablan español.
Yes.
Entonces es un poco muy difícil a veces forzarlos porque ellos no saben y entonces no nos vamos a hacer sentirse incómodos. Así que si hablamos mucho inglés por un tiempo, sorry guys, pero pues no nos entienden otro idioma, así que tenemos que hacer y acomodar a lo que ellos nos entiendan.
Sí.
So, you know, just saying how, you know, our show is bilingual, but the thing is, we are artists, you know, not all of them speak Spanish.
Yeah.
So we got to do and accommodate what best suits for you, make you feel comfortable.
Yeah.
We definitely don't want you to feel uncomfortable because you'll be like, those guys are not cool.
I know, I'm like, oh my God.
You're like, not cool.
Not coming back. So, you know, I want to thank you for coming out here. How long have you been on the game?
I've been recording wise like say about 16.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about 16, so about 10 years.
Ten years.
So yeah.
We have some artists, it's like 2 years, 1 year.
Yeah, it's just like I've been back and forth because, you know, as an artist, you know, an independent artist, you work also. So mm-hmm. I was working for a while, so yeah. I had to, like, you know, step back from the music mm-hmm. scene and then, definitely. You know, okay, work was gone. And then I was like, I'm just going to do music full time.
No, that's what's
up. So how's that, you know, is music the only thing you're doing, dedicating yourself to right now?
Yes.
Or do you have other things going on?
Yeah. So just music. Dedicating all my time to music for right now.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. And Max normally asks this question. So today, Max, since you're at the State Fair, I will ask this question for you. All right, Maxi Man, I miss you. But he always asked, or he tries, you know, what inspired you to
be in the game?
To be in the music. And who inspired you? Like, you know, what, and also, like, what artists do you look up to?
Oh, yeah. When I was younger, I always loved poetry. And, mm-hmm. you know, growing up, you know, I grew up in, like, you know, the really, you know, mm-hmm. bad part of town and everything like that. So I had to, you know, keep my mind occupied and not be influenced by the environment. So poetry was always my way to, like, let my feelings go. That's where, you know, mm-hmm. I was free and everything like that. And then, like, when my grandpa passed away in 2000, that's where I kind of like broke down and I was like, oh my God, what am I going to do? Because he was my best friend and everything like that.
Yeah, okay.
So after, you know, the passing of my grandpa, that's when I really got mm-hmm. started like writing like serious music and everything like mm-hmm. that. And just writing about everything I was going through. Mm-hmm. And yeah, so all the environment, everything, mm-hmm. all my experience, my life experience, my love life, it all goes into, you know, writing the music and everything like that. Definitely. Yeah.
So how's the love life right now?
Single. Hey, holla.
Hey, guys.
Single.
Single, ready to mingle. This ain't about you, though.
Yeah.
This ain't about you.
One lady.
One lady right here.
I apologize. I'm not trying to, you know, maybe there's a fan out there, you know.
Okay, I mean, single. Hey, yo. Single too. Hey,
holler. Anyways. No. Well, that's, you know, that sounds like sometimes.
Yeah.
You kind of gotta hit rock bottom.
Yeah.
To look at things a different way, and every choice and everything in life affects us differently, good or bad,
that's true.
Yes.
You know, it's a cycle that we all go through. Cause unfortunately, whether we want it or not, we always lose someone. And the fact that you found your way through music was pretty awesome.
Yeah.
That I personally think that's pretty cool because not a lot of people do that. A lot of people, they focus on
other things. Yeah.
That, you know, that are not the best, but I can see.
What is your music, your message?
Before when I started music, I was really focused on the spoken words, mm-hmm. like, you know, more on the real life struggles and everything like that.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, that's what I was really into. And then, like, as, you know, the music progressed, I was like, you know what, I don't want to keep talking about all these bad things. I know people are going through it and people can relate to it, but I don't want to keep talking about all these bad things and people are going to be like, she's always talking about these struggles. So, you know, I like to switch up my lyrics, you know, switch it up and just, you know, something about, you know, just having fun or, you know, enjoying, be free, you know, be yourself. Don't be afraid to be yourself.
Yeah.
Love who you want to love, be who you want to be, do what you want to do. That's, you know, so that's what the music art, you know, is really for. You know, like with music, I use it to express myself, like, you know, just do what I have to do with music. And that's my way of expressing myself.
Yeah,
and you know, people may have different ways of expressing themselves with art, you know, sports, whatever they want to, you know, take out their aggression and stuff like that. And music does that for me.
Mm-hmm.
So, that's what I really do. Yeah.
Well, tell us about this new single that you have that you released a couple weeks, days ago.
Okay, California State of Mind. Yeah, it was more. It's like a summer. It's a summertime joint. It's it's the first single off my mixtape, which is called Wet Summer.
Why is it Wet Summer? Tell me.
I mean, it can mean a lot of things. It can mean a lot of things, but
in your mind,
for you, what does it mean? You know,
wet
what
summer. What was the purpose of it? You know, you know how summer. For us in California, it's dry, you know, and I want it. I need wet summer. I love the rain. I'm a rainy girl, you know. I'm a, you know, December baby. Hey, December baby. And so with the music, it's very the mixtape is very, I guess you can say, melodic, atmospheric, chill, something you can listen to during the summertime, something you can vibe to. Because with me, summertime, I like to sit back, you know, drink and, you know, listen to some smooth joints and stuff like that. And that's what basically, you know, the mixtape is really about. Once you get, once you listen to it, you're going to be like, okay, I understand why it's called Wet Summer. Yeah.
Any features you have?
No, it's no features. It's all just me. Yeah, I recorded and mixed everything myself in my home studio.
We got to go check it out.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, that's what's up.
That's awesome. Yeah.
How many tracks do you have on that mixing?
There's 12 tracks and a bonus track, so 13 altogether.
Yeah. One of your favorite songs you have? Personal or
what was the most difficult one?
The most they were all simple. Like, I mean, not simple, but I mean, when I go into my writing process, I know what I'm gonna do with it and how I'm gonna do it. So I basically like plan everything out, like with the songs I'm gonna write, or sometimes they come naturally, but mostly I like to like structure how the song is gonna be. So, you know, it's not really, you know, as difficult for me.
So I was gonna ask you, I saw a post of you a couple of weeks ago. They said you knocked down 2 tracks. How long does it take you to write your music?
Okay. Usually like when I wake up in the middle of the night and my mind is just going a mile. It goes, and then I'm just sitting there writing songs. Like, you know, usually when I start writing lyrics, I usually just freestyle something off my head and be like, okay, that sounds dope. So, you know, I write it down or whatever. But usually when writing music, it doesn't really, I say, for one song, it can be as, I say, 2-3 hours for me to, like, finalize it. Yeah, it depends on how I'm feeling during that day and what I'm, you know, how, you know, the mood I'm in. Yeah, that's how I usually freestyle. Yeah, no, I don't freestyle like that. If people ask me to freestyle on the top of my head, I'm like,
You're like, no, I don't work that way. So, tell our Ustreamers, our tune-in people, our people from the LaCoolRadio.com, where they can find you, your social medias, or where they can listen to your music and stuff like
that. Okay, you can find me at Instagram at onelady1. LADYYY, 3 Ys on Instagram. And you can go to my Facebook, which is facebook.com/onelady official. And my music, soundcloud.com/onelady. Or my Reverb Nation is all One Lady, all 1LADY. And you can follow me at Twitter at onelady.
Those tweets.
Yeah, One Lady with 3 Ys, just like my Instagram.
All right, guys, so there you have it.
You got more social media than me.
Oh, you can follow me at Snapchat, too.
Oh, there you go.
I am one lady. I am one lady. Yeah.
Not me.
Right. Yeah, me. I still know. Yeah, there you go, guys. You know.
We're gonna premiere your new song, State of Mind, here in La Cool Radio.
California State of Mind.
Just for the cool Cali State of Mind. So I love
our
Cali.
Our listeners, you know. Cali's my home.
Yeah. Representing born and raised. Born and raised. Hey.
Stockton. You were born and raised in Stockton, right? That's shout out cool. to my peeps in Stockton.
Yeah. 209, what's up?
916.
Yeah, there's a
reindeer. I was born in San Diego, then I grew up in Walnut Creek, and now here, so I'm just like.
I can't even
do anything. I'm just like, Cali.
Yeah.
Cali, what's up? We're going to go with this song right now. Introduce us your songs and. We're about to play.
Okay, for sure. You guys, it's One Lady. You guys are about to listen to California State of Mind, the first single off my mixtape, Wet Summer.
There you go.
Go, guys. Only on the cool.
Fine, sun kissed, sunglasses, juice right below her hip.
bikini top, she rocking. Good weed, she smoking. She puffing a lot, I'm riding a cloud. I'm surfing, catching the waves like a pro. Getting faded, I like game. Feel my face anymore, I'm on one. Damn, I'm in a purple haze. I'm floating, don't bring me down from this high. I'm too fly to be so low. Don't kill my vibe or you go. Turn the music up, let it bomb. I wanna feel the thumb while I'm in the zone. Let it ride. Harder, days are breezy, the nights are hotter. I'm in that California state of mind. I'm in that California state of mind. Palm trees, whatever you want, we got it. You round my waist, come find me. You can roll with me and roll the day. Got for the drinks, bring your friends, I got mine. Every weekend, from Stockton to the Bay to LA, anywhere along the west side. We ride, we stay high, no lie, we do it live. Beautiful women on sight, it's going down. The party going hard right now, with a cutie dancing on me. I'm about to lay the Mac down, like Smack Down. Bringing the heat, cooking up like a good gal. Block party like every day, the Golden State. We shining, bumping and grinding like a high school dance. We chasing and never stopping. California living, California dreaming. The sun is beaming. Beautiful day to be free and be alive. I'm in that California state of mind. Let it ride. Summertime, let's roll. The living's easy, the party's harder. Days are breezy, the nights are hotter. I'm in that California state of mind. I'm in that California state of mind. Sacramento, Stockton, Oakland, Frisco, LA, Diego. In the whole damn world, what's that?
Yeah, we're back. There you go.
There you go, guys. That's a good Kelly song. I like it. Like I said, I'm picky with music, rap music, because like I've said it before, and I will always say I'm your typical Mexican girl who grew up listening to Banda Rancheras. I love them, you know. That's just what I grew up with, and I love my roots. Mm-hmm. But, you know, it's good work you're doing
representing
there.
Representing the whole Cali Nation in there.
You're definitely representing the West Coast. I love that West Coast feeling. Like I said, it's not, you know, you really are representing where you're from. You mentioned it in the song, you know, Stockton, Sac, Frisco, Oakland, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
I was going to ask you, tours you have coming up?
I do have a few upcoming shows before I head off on tour, which is October. Mm-hmm. But next week, I will be in SoCal. I will be at Venice Beach on the 18th for a meet and greet with a few of my tour mates. We'll be out there. And then on the 19th, I have a performance at the Five Stars Bar in downtown L.A. And then when I come back from L.A., I do have a performance in the Bay, a few other performances in the Bay. Uh-huh. And then, I'm going to head out on tour in October with, a whole bunch of great artists. It's going to be dope.
We had some of those artists.
We've had a couple. We've been lucky to have some of you guys here, and, we appreciate.
I heard Nancy was going to be in L.A. next week.
Yeah, that's dope. I didn't know that.
She told me, but I don't know if it's confirmed with Matt House yet.
Okay. Maybe she's like a secret guest or something.
I guess.
Oh, you put it out there. Spoiled it. I know, see? Sorry,
oh my
Nancy.
Gosh, goodness. Sorry, Nancy. Feed him something. He's hungry, guys. Sorry.
She said it was not confirmed yet. Because they were talking, but I know. Is Jay Morgan going to be on this?
Oh, yes. It's going to be myself, Jay Morgan, Baby Chris, What's Real, and, the Madhouse, of course, and Bazooka and De Niro. We're all going to be out there.
Shout out to everybody.
To all the artists.
What's Real will be here next week.
Dope.
Okay, yeah. No, we got. And he's trying to get Baby Chris in here.
Baby Chris, I know she's doing her thing right now. Big shout out to her.
Yeah, she's dope. What's up, Baby Chris?
You know, I know she has a show coming up, so yeah. Maybe we'll have her soon when she's available. I know she's kind of busy right now doing her thing, but.
No, we really appreciate everybody who comes here because, excuse me, like you said, it's pretty cool that some artists haven't had, like, an in the station interview. So I think it's cool that we get to be lucky enough to interview guys here live and for our U streamers to get to, you know, experience different people because everybody has a different to their music.
Different bias.
And so I think it's cool that it's, even though it's underground hypes, you know, it's the same, like, kind of type of music. It's different at the same time because everybody has a different thing.
That's true. Yeah, but, you know, I appreciate you guys, you know, having me here and, you know, having me come out. I'm excited.
I'm excited to come back.
Whenever, just hit us up, you know.
Thank you. I appreciate
any new projects you have coming up, any new, you know, releases, you know, where.
Well, the single that you've heard, we will be making a music video for that. Yes. So it's gonna be dope. It's gonna amazing. You know, feature all the, you know, California scene. So I'm gonna make a trip all over California just to make the music video, which is gonna be dope.
Nice.
Yeah. So I mean, if you guys want to make a cameo,
I'm excited for that.
Yeah, come out and, you know.
Maybe we can shoot it right here. Outside of the studio.
That's gonna be pretty cool, you know.
We'll definitely, you know, keep us in touch with that project.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
You know, when are you releasing it?
I'm not sure yet. Probably hopefully by, you know, the end of this month or something. Around this month, I'm hoping.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah. Well, like you said, you can always come back, let the people know of what you're doing at the moment and stuff like that. Just keep them in the loop.
Of course. Yes,
you know, definitely. Well, hopefully you have a show here in Sacramento soon. Madhouse is coming here in Sacramento soon.
Okay, cool. Hopefully all right, dope.
Hit him up and tell him a picture.
Be like, hey, yo, Dan,
I'm over here. Like, I'm over
here. Yeah. Be up in the crowd. I'm right here, you guys.
You're like,
no, you're at the cool. You're not here. But I hope, the amazing talent that the Bay has, you know, I'm glad you guys are all supporting each other.
Yeah.
And putting out shows and amazing, you know. That's what we need. The unity. All artists. Any artists that you want to work with, mainstream, underground, so that... Besides the artists
that you're already working with, you know,
well, a mainstream artist, of course. I mean, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm like obsessed with Tinashe. So
I know. You kind of do sound. She sounds like someone, but I couldn't put my finger on it.
Tinashe. I mean, I did a few remixes of hers, like a lot of remixes of Tinashe's music and everything like that. Cause you know. That's my woman crush every day. So
WCE.
I would love to work with Tinashe and just I'm willing to work with anybody, you know, as long as, you know, they're about their grind and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's what's important. Last week I have a couple artists on my Facebook page and I saw somebody posted about how, you know, they don't work for free, and that's good because you guys, you know, it shows that you guys value your work and you value yourself as a person, because if other people aren't going to be serious about it, you guys are serious about it. And so it just shows you guys really, you know, want to be out there, put yourself out there and be the stars of tomorrow.
Yeah.
Because, you know.
So, speaking of that song, you did the remix.
Mm-hmm. I did a lot of remixes. Which one are you talking about?
You're like, Pretend.
Okay, I did Pretend, yes. Mm-hmm.
I was hearing it earlier. Amazing.
Thank you.
You know, that's your idol. You were about to play
right now. My woman crush every day.
We're
going to play it for you guys.
Maybe it could be my crush.
Hey, no, back up.
Your crush is everyone, Felicia.
So, no, you can't have Tinashe. You can have anybody else besides Tinashe. I'm telling
you. Okay, I take Lady Gaga.
She was born that way.
Hey.
Ooh. So introduce us to the song, this remix that you did.
Okay, I guess we're gonna play the Pretend remix that I threw a verse on with Tinashe.
It's amazing, guys. You guys, this is amazing talent.
Stockton. Hey,
look out! Look at
that. Here we go. 209 rapping.
Yeah,
here.
Any artist from Stockton, Modesto, Lodi, Tracy, guys, come out, man. Come through, man. The game is not over. No. We're here to support you.
Really are. Good.
Lady one. Start then. I mean, one lady.
One lady.
Goodness.
Anyways.
He's had a rough week, guys. Yeah,
okay. We're live,
so. I forgive him.
Come on. It's a reality show, guys.
So here we go.
Okay, you guys. This is the remix of Pretend, Tinashe, featuring yours truly, One Lady.
Love's never been. Yeah, it's almost like ain't nobody do it quite like I do it right. Give it to you how you live. Yeah. Can we pretend that everything is like yesterday? What if I just wanna feel dead to me? Ain't nobody perfect, so if you take a while, I'll make it worth it. I wanna pretend. Let's pretend that we're about to break up. To catch the feeling that away we make up. Legs up, suicide, no side. We never count points when we cut that. Let's pretend I ain't your friend, so we can get it on again. Let's pretend we never met. A good excuse to play forget. Let's pretend you never lied, so I can give it up all night. So I'm my pride and let it forgive. When I'm looking for love, I pretend it's you. A love that never ends. I pretend it's you. Pretend that it might be where I'm really not. Pretend that I give you everything I got. Pretend that I'm there when I ain't there. Pretend that I care when I don't care. Once upon a time I did not admit that I was fucking with a kid. And I pretend that everything's straight when everything is covered up like paint. Let's pretend it's my first time, so you can really blow my mind. Let's pretend we never met. A good excuse to play forget. Let's pretend you never lied, so I can give it up all night. Swallow my pride and learn to forgive. When I'm looking for love, I pretend it's you. A love that never ends. I pretend it's you.
And you wouldn't be testing me, setting me up to fail, knowing I would never ace a girl. You've been too on, now you got that lick of courage, and now you wanna move on. Same shit you don't ever meet, cause when we get to breaking up, we making up. You throw a fit and I catch it, killing bases when I'm trying to get home. So if we wanna play this game, we can do it. We can be strangers and never be sure of the danger that's about to take place. I can read you well, it's written on your face, that shit about to go down. Let's skip the cussing and fussing and skip to the love making. Cause when the fire's out and the smoke clears, there's you.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go, guys. That remix of Pretend featuring One Lady. That was that was One Lady. I like that.
Thank you.
Before you,
we let you go. Before we let you go.
Don't let me go.
Tell us where our listeners can find you on your social media.
Okay.
Again.
Again, Twitter at One Lady with three Y's.
Is your data center future
and,
right now?
And with. With Instagram is at One Lady with three Y's. Also, And Facebook is One Lady Official, OFFICIAL Official. My Snapchat is I Am One Lady. Go add me. Go follow me. Don't send me nasty things though. I don't like that. And I'm just saying no.
No PG-13 yeah. stuff, guys.
And my music, you can find me at soundcloud.com/onelady or reverbnation/onelady. So. Yeah, you can find me there.
There you have go. It, guys. Go it's follow single, her. Guys. Go retweet her. Oh, yeah. She's single. So, like I said, go follow her, retweet her, share her videos, yes. listen to her music. She's also on YouTube. You guys can find some of her music on there.
Weaver
Nation, the cool radio.
Supporting yeah. her all the way.
What's up? Thank so, you. Yeah. You have so, it. Thank you guys for having me.
Anytime. Like I said, you're always welcome, part of the family. Yeah, and thank you for taking your time to be in here with us.
From Stockton.
Thank you for having me. I mean, I had a good time. You guys are dope.
We try. I'm like, we try.
There are three of us.
Yeah, we are missing Max today. You know, he has a gig at the fair, which is pretty cool. People are getting to know the slaps of Max, but you would have liked him. Yeah. He's funny.
But he'll definitely will.
Okay, next time when I come through,
we'll
be here.
We'll be mixing your songs, huh, man?
Yeah. Oh no, he'll definitely. That's something that Max does, and he enjoys doing it. Well, he loves supporting the artists that come through here, or you know, artists that we know as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
He plays your music throughout the show, so that's something that Max is pretty cool about. Okay, so cool. We'll be slapping your songs. Hey. Like
yes, I have them now on my email, soon on the Cool Radio. Yeah. Max is going to get them soon, so hopefully, you know, come by anytime you want, here with us, show some love. Yeah, you don't have to call me, just, hey, I'm here inside.
I'm like, I'm at your door.
Open up, man.
Yeah.
No, but thank you. Check her out very soon on a city near you.
Yeah, we're coming to a city. I'm coming to a city near you. A state near you, too.
Yeah,
state. We're going everywhere.
Everywhere, man.
Check it out, guys. Have some fun. So, good music.
I hope we can work in the future. We can work on shows together.
Definitely. I'm down. Just hit me up. Just like, oh, I need you. I'm like, okay. Stockton. I'm there. Yeah.
We got to do a show in Stockton. I've been wanting to do a show in Stockton.
Yeah, come through if you're not scared.
You know, I've been... I know a lot of people in Stockton. Cool. But the artists are hitting.
I like the cherries in Stockton.
Yeah. The cherries are dope from Stockton.
Yeah.
So maybe we're in the future with a show some Stockton love, Modesto, you know, get the artists out there, man.
Yeah.
But thank you for coming out.
Thank you. We really appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
One lady, guys.
There you go.
Go follow her.
Hey, yeah.
We got her little signature.
Yeah.
Signature. There you go. Exclusive. But thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Well, thank you for coming. And then in the meantime, guys, while we're, you know, getting our little pictures going, because, you know, we love to take pictures. Well, especially this girl right here. Let's play some music for you guys. So we're going to have DJ Memo. Thank God he's a DJ, because what would we do without Max, you know? But DJ Memo will be slapping some songs.
I am retired, so.
Oh my gosh, goodness gracious. I'm sorry, guys, for any music that we do not like today that he plays. He has a little issue sometimes, so.
That's how I started, but thank you, one lady. One Memo now. I'm going to call myself One Memo.
Hi.
Ay, Dios.
What? Where are we at?
So in the meantime, guys, we're going to have Memo start some slaps going on there. We're going to get our pictures going, you know. Go like them on Facebook, either under DJ Memo or myself.
One lady's
Facebook as well. We're going to share them so you guys can go out there and like them.
Yeah.
And stuff. So, do you have any plans for today?
No, I'm just going to be chilling.
So just for you today, guys.
Yeah, probably head out to the zoo or something.
That sounds like fun. Zoo. Here in SAC? Or
probably, yeah. I'm here already. Well,
the fair is going on. So.
Okay. Oh, the fair. Okay. So maybe I'll go find Max or something.
Yeah, but like, hey, I was at the cantina earlier.
At the cantina, something like that.
Yeah, I think it's... Have you ever been to the fair here? It's kind of big. Okay. And I only been there once, so...
Is it the county fair?
Is it the county fair or the state fair? It's a state fair, right?
It's the state fair. Yeah. The big one. Okay.
The big one. Not
okay,
the
yeah.
little one.
Alrighty, guys.
We'll be back. We're going to play some music right now. We'll be back.
No. Help your brother out. He's down. Yeah. Stock rims on the street. Fat. No. You a better player. You a Mac. Yeah. Coolie hard for the dollars. No. That's what we're talking about. Yeah. Stock rims on the street. No.
Star Dove soap, winner. Got a little Gouda. Got a thumper, got a Ruger. Dinner. You in love with the hot dope. Now you clean it, bringing you the Dove soap. You gon' cry if she leave. You gon' fly a thumper, got a Ruger. You in love with the house. I choose to get money, bringing you the Dove bread. You gon' cry if she leave. These bitches is choosing, I'm all in these. I choose to get money, I'm stuck to this brain.
Everybody got choice.
These niggas be hating, I already know, but I never go broke.
Everybody got choice.
I'ma stay keeping money, that one I like that I ain't gotta sell myself.
Everybody got choice.
I'ma stay keeping money. These niggas be hating, I already know, but I never go broke.
Still,
you're
not a
whole
crazy.
Sleep hater, bust moves, hit my stick in the street.
Paper.
Scared of the dark trader,
no.
Have money, have a heart.
North,
sleep, bust moves, hit my active in the street. Got some scared of the dark, check a bitch, money, have heart. Slipping,
dark,
tripping,
short,
sober as a gopher,
bro.
High, check a bitch like a small. Shoot a motherfucker in his mama cookie. Never been a sucker all put Star Wars.
No.
Cookie never coughing like a rookie. Yoda. Never leave the house without my strap. I choose to get motherfucker in his brain. Never been a sucker all pussy. These bitches is choosing, I'm all in their hands.
Everybody got choice.
I choose to get money, I'm stuck to this brain.
Everybody got choice.
These niggas be hating,
I already know, but I never go broke.
Everybody got choice.
I'ma stay getting money,
that one I don't like that, I ain't gotta sell myself.
Everybody got choice.
I'ma stay getting
money,
these niggas be hating,
positions as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky ass rhythm. It's Friday morning, the phone phone is ringing off the hook. And AMG is in the deer reviewing rhymes in his notebook. Or should I say dope sack, because we don't buck whack. I pick up the phone and it's the G.
What's up, nigga?
He said he's coming down at about 2 on the dot. So I'm about to rest the tub while my water's still hot. And now I'm soaking. A brother like the devastating DJ Quick ain't joking. Fuck with me on DSP and you'll get broken. My name is Quick, but you can call me Daddy. Yo, open up the door, cause take a freak man in the caddy. Now Freaky's in the L, dog, and Shabby's in the L, go. And everybody's sipping on the quote.
Here we go.
Just came with a 40 and a crop, in addition to the 3 that Greedy just bought. But I don't want to start early, so I just might put my 40 in the freezer, cause
lo que se vive en el barrio, que reviente mi vecindario.
Like GM.
El 2.0 sin fin, un rapero verdadero que no pone pero, recoge tu reguero que en el guero me pidieron que metiera mano de primero. Con rap sincero te metemos los pelos, no me desespero, no. Cuando acelero yo no freno, sé que me echaron de menos. Con lluvia de rima le pasamos por encima al que está en la cima del cielo. Así lo hacemos a poco, pero poco a poco tenemos el público loco. Dame tu voto, soy el candidato, mejor directo del barrio Don Boco. Rap, reconoce rap, yo no te conozco, hago lo correcto, no me equivoco. Flow autóctono, con o sin micrófono, llegándole a los cortomos. Yo sí soy rap, porque el rap es lo que hago. Cuarto en mano, culo en tierra, ya estamos hablando. Qué bueno es ver a nuestra gente progresando, pero edúquese con esto que lo están desinformando. Es cuanto.
Esta es la parte que no puedes superar, rompiendo en la segunda vuelta, porque yo soy rap. Y que yo tengo la sustancia, cada vez que monto cojo otra fragancia. Y aquí no hay espacio para la ignorancia, envidioso sin voltaje, mejor guarde su distancia. Estoy copiando letras del rap que penetra. Somos la palestra de la vaina completa. Anoten la receta, propongan la meta. Que cuando ustedes lleguen yo voy a tener 70. Y es que a los yo no le cuadra, que en el rap yo muerdo y ellos siempre ladran. Marcho de frente, sin hacer paquete. La palabra rap tatuate en mi frente. Pa' los cuales repelente, no hay verbo. Siempre mueren antes que lo intenten. Con la muralla no inventen, que después que lo matemos no habrá quien lo represente. Se les va a quedar en la mente, que mi estilo supera el tiempo y ambiente. No somos de movimiento, somos los dueños del rap por decreto del oyente.
Cada vez que entro en acción, yo mejoro su visión, porque soy un TV LED Full HD, un TV de los cabezón. Es que aquí tú no cabes son, porque aquí los que caben son los que tienen la letra, la rabia, la meta de hacerlo con corazón. Emma, olvida lo que dije, yo no soy TV, yo soy más que un cine, un águila dorada buscando presa, así que date más cuando me avecine. Déjale, avecine, como los palomos en Cinema Centro. Viva en su película, pierden tiempo, un tro de estatus hablándome de movimiento. Ni papá, ni abuelo, ni punto negro, Majin, Ben, Bipi, Olay, ni mermelada, ni T-Y, ni caja, ni Bicon, no con K, ni cooperativa, ni colectivo, ni rapero muerto, ni rapero vivo. Nadie podrá levantar el movimiento a menos que todos estemos unidos.
Like GM, Mengel, B.
La familia musical,
like GM.
Yeah. Stateside. Right. Sin Fin. Uh-huh. El Jamaican Mexican Root Boy. I'm telling you. Let's do it. Come on. Every now and then I find myself remembering a little something mama told me, little something she once said. And though it seems so long ago as I recall from way back when, she said there's music in your heart and yes the world is listening. And so I start the journey like the greats before me, and I grind all night until the early morning. And I live the dream just like it was a story, but the game is dirty and I'm getting worried. And the people who surround me start losing hope and doubt me, and they wonder if I'm crazy, start talking bad about me. And I got a choice to make, but I got drama on my mind. Plus my life is in the balance, I know I'm losing time. Then it hits me like a bullet, hits me like a ton of bricks. I forgot what I was fighting for, I'm caught up in the mix. Yeah, get it. Say it's over, but I say don't say that, cause you don't know me like I know me, baby, know that.
Mucha gente me critica, yo no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya yo lo voy a lograr. Mucha gente me critica, yo no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya
motivación y acción, se puede llevar a cabo la misión. En posición, tomé la decisión y me puse mi vacuna, antidepresión. Este es el alivio, el sacrificio no es en vano. Y de mano con el éxito que he conquistado, lo logré porque me he esforzado y gané, porque sé lo que he pasado con fe. Porque sin fe nada se ve, es difícil aunque fácil si solo cree. Me critican, se complican, pero no sé si es mi flow, mi piquete o lo que te conté. Vengo de una isla, perdón, media isla tropical y caribeña natural, tercer mundista, donde se respira hip hop. Colonial es mi comunidad, brindo por Santo Domingo, mi ciudad.
Mucha gente me critica, yo no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya yo lo voy a lograr. Mucha gente me critica, que no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya yo lo voy a lograr.
You ever heard?
So I come up with a plan to get this thing another glance. Then I get back on my feet and I escape the circumstance. Then I give the clock a moment, yeah, to catch up with my hands. Cause after all, it's just like me, all it needed was a chance. And I resume the journey like the greats before me. And I make the changes that were necessary. And I shake the doubters and I drop the worries. Cause it's like they say no guts, no glory. See, the moral of the story is you gotta keep on going, even when the chips are down and you're out there feeling lonely. Or you're solo like an eagle in a place that you don't know. Or giving up, yeah, that's a no-no, gotta keep been moving forward. This life, it is a journey, we all heading down a road. You have to focus on the obstacles and focus on your goals, yeah. You say you can, but I say don't say that, cause you don't see you like I see you, baby, no man.
Mucha gente me critica, yo no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya yo lo voy a lograr. Mucha gente me critica, que no lo puedo hacer, pero en el nombre de Chaya yo lo voy a lograr.
Dope bass you ever heard.
You can't be from this planet. You're love is like a magnet. You pick me up, then take my breath away. If we stay, we make it tight. If we love it, it's all night. No need to be camera shy. You know you my guy till the day I die. I'll make that round to you. You got me so consumed, blazing like a moon. Fires ignited, only you can put it out, baby. Not like any other. Futuristic kind of lover, constantly overriding world with me. Touching up on your body, you got me feeling naughty. Sophisticated, honey, let's talk to private party. Once again, you're taking over. Once again, you got the lead. What's this? My body's calling. You got this hold on me. It's like I'm wishing, baby, that I can have you near. Cause when you look right through me, you wipe away the fear. Wipe away the fear, and it's so clear that you've opened my mind. I realize that the connection is chemistry, and the love you give to me every day. I don't belong. Can someone take me away from here? Then you came, it's insane, baby. I'll be the most happiest I've been in a long time. Let's start this party, you and me.
Tenemos lo que quiera para el party. Ven pasear. La gala quiere un feeling.
no me voy a negar, yo sé lo voy a dar. Y actívate mi dial, que esta noche nos vamos al VIP a gozar. Tenemos lo que quiera para el party de pasear. La ya le quiero un feel y yo no me voy a negar, yo sé lo voy a dar. Y actívate.
Here on Underground Heights with our next artist, Zach Towns in the house.
Two artists, actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said artist.
Oh, es que no se escuchó.
These guys are really famous here in Sacramento. Big time guys from Zach Town. You know, Ray and Kay. Much love from Sacramento, man.
That's awesome that we get to have.
Finally, I get to have them. Finally, I get to meet them, you know, and following them on Facebook. Yeah. Guys, welcome to our show.
To our show.
What's up? What's up?
Come by, guys. Oh,
we're squeezing in. We're squeezing in.
Squeeze in, you know. I don't care about me being on camera. You guys are the artists.
Thank you
for coming out here, man. I really appreciate
it's our pleasure, man.
You know, having on my little studio here.
Yeah.
On cool radio.
It's all about
not
network.
Not that big, you know, it's not KSFM or 103.5.
One day.
Not yet, anyways.
Hey, yeah, man, you guys are doing big things, man. We were just looking at that magazine. I mean, you guys are branching out worldwide. You guys got stations all across the world. Like you guys are doing it, man. So we're happy to be here, man. It's our pleasure.
God, you know, he's having him, you know, first him.
Absolutely.
But, man, guys, thank you for coming out here.
Yeah, definitely.
It's our pleasure, bro. It's our pleasure.
I know you guys got a lot of things coming up.
Yes. Share with us what, you know, a little bit.
Make sure you come out. Make sure you come out next Friday to the fair.
Yeah, first
we got a performance. We got a performance at the state fair. It's gonna be Friday at 5 at the promenade stage.
Yeah, right there in the food court. Come get your grub on. We're gonna have the live band, so they'll be playing the drums live.
Come work it off. Live, come eat. Know. Have fun, then you can work it off and dance.
Hey, do that samba.
Exactly, man. But yeah, it's all about staying busy. You know, we're here to debut a song that we've debuted on a couple stations across the country. Starting to create a little bit of buzz on it. It's called No Time. Just finished up our fourth year with the Breakaway Tour, which is our high school tour that we started. That's starting to take off really good. So you know, it's been real busy for us. And big news.
In August, we're dropping a full LP, an album. It's gonna have English on it, Spanish on it, and Spanish and English mix on it. And people been hitting us up for a while, so we appreciate you guys being patient with us, but you're not gonna regret it.
Absolutely. It's worth the wait.
It's about 4 years in the making here.
Oh,
so.
Man, 4 years.
And we just picked the name for it too. It's actually gonna be named after our single that we're gonna push for the album. It's gonna be called We Are the Light. That's gonna be, you know, We Are the Light coming at the end of the summer.
Why is We Are the Light?
So we actually thought about it. We had this song that we had just finished. Actually, it's produced by Raggio. Raggio is a super producer. He's actually from Sacramento, which is crazy, but he's been doing a lot of big projects with people like Rihanna. He's been doing songwriting for like Travis McCoy.
He gets placed. All his production is placed like from Kardashians to XXL. Yeah. Like that's this guy, and he's young and he's hungry. He contacted us, and now we're working together. We got this super big record called We Are the Light. We just finished it. We had it recorded with Brian Porter, who's a 9-time Grammy winner. You know, Brian Porter's ears are amazing, bro.
Crazy,
you know, multi-platinum. He's worked with Usher, Flo Rida, Pitbull.
Wow.
So
they're really hustling.
Yeah, they blessed us. They blessed us on this song, and I think it's an international song. It's an uplifting, positive song for everyone.
Wow.
You know, and it's because sometimes you can feel kind of down, but you got to be able to see the light through it all. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You got to be able to fight for something. It's like when you're in a cave or whatever and you see the light over there, you got to make it through all that darkness sometimes to get out of it, you know? Yeah. So it's an uplifting track.
And it's about equality, too. I mean, we're going through a time right now. There's a lot of things happening.
Yeah.
The world is crazy.
Oh, man.
People are hating. People are spreading the wrong messages. And so we wanted to step back and be like, hey, you know, this is something that the world needs right now is, you know, we need to embrace each other and be on each other's team rather than, you know, hating on each other. So we were like, you know, this is a big record. So why not name the album after this song that we're going to start pushing?
Are you guys going to put that song out? That's one of your...
Oh, yeah, videos? Absolutely. That will be the single. So that'll be coming out soon. We're going to do a video, everything. Our first music video will be for that song.
Oh,
so.
That's what's up.
Do you guys have an idea of where or kind of what conception do you guys want for that?
Honestly, what we want to do with the video, what I'm envisioning is something that gets the message out there about, like I said, you know, equality, spreading love, you know, so there's so many different concepts and we kind of, you know, brainstormed a little
bit.
Yeah,
a little bit.
We're going to have to put our thumb on it, you know, and figure something out. I don't want to
We're going to be everywhere, though, you know, like it's going to be a video. It's not going to be a one or two scene video, you know, it's going to be something that, you know, we're going to get some awesome directors involved, you know, and some awesome equipment recording us and different scenes by the coast, by the mountains, by everywhere.
Everywhere, man.
And, world over the place is awesome.
Hey, you know,
man.
Trying to do it big and trying
that's
to do it right,
that's
you know.
What it, you know, it's all about the hustling and, you know, getting recognized out there.
Yeah, absolutely.
How long have you guys been on each other since?
Man, I've known this guy too long, bro.
I'm just playing.
Actually, I got hooked up with him. I was working with his cousin, Johnny, and I've been doing music for a minute, and Johnny was like, hey, man, my cousin, man, he has a fire in him, man. He really wants to do this music thing. You know, I want to introduce you to him, man. Maybe you guys can do a record or something, you know, and so Johnny brought him over to my house Oh, yeah. I was going to say, hey, what's up with the screen, man? there you are. No.
There you are, cuteness. Yeah,
I can't see myself. Even, I was looking at my
hat. I was like, oh, my hat's not. No, I was just playing. But like I was saying, Johnny brought him over to the house, and we ended up writing a song that night.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a cool song, man. I saw a lot of potential. I saw a lot of talent. He had a lot of good freestyling, good ideas on writing, you know, yeah. and so I just said, hey, man, why don't you come over one day and we'll just talk a little bit. And then that was a wrap after that,
yeah,
you know.
The song, what's it called? Or you guys never released it? Or?
Well, the first song, not that song, because there was like eight of us and we all were on it.
We were just chilling, you know, hanging out, and cousins were there. Everybody was on this track, you know, because it wasn't serious. We were just hanging around.
Yeah, it was serious, but not serious.
We didn't even think we were going to ever put it out. Uh-huh. And then we were just like, you know, we clicked. And before I had met Ray, mm-hmm. I was doing some oldies covers. Like, I didn't know I could sing until I was 18, which, you know, I wish I would have known when I was younger. Uh-huh. And so I just found out I could sing. I was doing these oldies covers on MySpace. That's back when MySpace was amazing. And it was doing pretty good. I had ended up getting like 14,000 plays on my little oldies that I was recording on a little karaoke machine. And then I was like, you know, I want to do this for real.
Yeah.
And that's when we linked up. And then, you know,
do you remember your first song that we ever recorded?
It was our best song to this day.
It's called Shake Something. Yeah.
Yeah. We recorded it in like 35 minutes. We wrote the song and recorded it, rough, in like 35 minutes. And it was like, and I kind of knew then, man, okay, there's good chemistry. We vibe good off of each other. He has a higher voice. I have a more of a lower tone. You know, he's light. I'm dark. You know, I was like, it's negative to positive. You know, it's like, you know, we're the opposites, man. And we were attracting it, and we just started killing it. But that was our first song, and we released it. It's still probably one of the favorites, like our fan favorites, Shake Something. It still has the most downloads than any song we've released.
Yeah,
that's the track. You know,
that's what's up.
That's
the track.
It sounds like you guys have some great history.
Some great memories.
Sure. Fun times.
That's what it's about, man. You know, it's like it's about having fun. You know, it's about having fun, working hard, and then reaping the rewards of all your work. You know, and from the beginning, we've always talked about putting, you know, everything into our pictures, into our videos, into our songs, into the quality, you know, and then also the kind of music that we put out. And that's another thing about We Are The Light, is like, we feel like there's a lot of, not hating on nobody, because everybody to each his own, but there's a lot of things going on that aren't too positive.
Not right
now. You know, even maybe with some of the music that's hot right now, you know, might be a little bit, you know, whatever.
It gets a little crazy.
A little street or whatever, you know, or whatever. But, you know, and we're just trying to shed a little bit of light on all that stuff, you know.
That's good. I'm excited to hear that, because, like you said, sometimes you just got to see the little light in things. And regardless of the moment in life, you know, it's good to bring positive things. Because you're right. There's a lot of music out there has, like, very negative.
Oh, yeah.
Things to say, and people are still listening to it, so why not listen to something good?
And the thing is, too, is music, you know, when it comes to being an artist nowadays, I mean, it's so affordable to go home and create your own home studio and be an artist, you know. So what's going to separate you in a sea of many? If everybody is doing, you know, spreading the same messages, doing the same type of music, then it's just going to get lost, you know. It's a big sea with the same fish. And so with us, we kind of step back and like, well, we want to spread something different, you know. If we're going to have a buzz and get a following and you know, start to grow our fan base, we want to be doing something positive and putting something good out there, you know.
And then we got aunts and uncles. I got my dad, I got my mom, my kids. I want everybody to be able to put that CD in the deck and listen to it, man.
Yeah.
And some stuff just isn't appropriate for all ages and audiences. So instead of limiting our market and coming out hard, and we could do all that street stuff. And I mean, like I said, I was born in Chicago, and I came out here. My parents tried to get me out and brought me to California, you know. But for some reason, you know, when it's just passed down in generations, sometimes the street's just in you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it ain't about that anymore, man. I want everyone to enjoy our music, not just a certain group.
No, that's
you know?
That's what it's all about.
Oh, go ahead.
So I just, about your music, you know, just tell us a little bit more of what else you guys do. You know, you guys do English music, but you guys also do your Spanish music.
Yeah, it's Rey E.K. So what's crazy is when we do a lot of our English based stuff, you know, like English radio commercials and going on like Good Day Sacramento and whatnot, a lot of times they don't pronounce Rey E.K. They want to say Rey and K or whatever, you know. Yeah. And we're like, no, we want to stick to our niche because that's what we are. And yeah, another big
that's
thing,
our name, you know?
Yeah, another yeah. big thing with We Are the Light is, you know, we not only, you know, We Are the Light, the record, but the album is going to be 6 songs English, uh-huh. and then it's going to be 2 songs that are Spanglish that are going to be, you know, half English, half yeah. Spanish, and then about 4 songs that are full Spanish. So uh-huh. We Are the Light is kind of, you know, people are afraid to take risks. Some people are just, oh, I'm going to be a hip-hop artist, or yeah. oh, I'm going to be a full reggaeton artist, yeah. you know. Mm-hmm. Where with us, we were like, you know, we're going to make what we want.
Yeah.
You know, we might wake up tomorrow and be like, hey, dude, let's just do a straight reggaeton today. You know, yeah. I'm in that mood. Or we might wake up and be like, hey.
Be on the lookout for that new country like, single that's coming out.
Hey, you
Ray
know?
And Kenya.
I'm like, get down.
So, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is like, we are the light. Is like, you know, we're going to be, I feel like when you have the light, when yeah. you go into like a dark place and the person that has oh, the yeah. torch is leading the way, mm-hmm. you know, and so we want to lead the way and to all these people that are bilingual and might be able to do multiple genres, embrace that and do it, you know,
that's
so.
What about, man.
Yeah, you guys are just blessed by the fact that you guys can do that because not everybody can do it. They yeah. try, but, and you guys are actually, like you said, taking risks and sticking to it. So you guys are very blessed with like, you know, this.
The whole talent
that
you guys
talent
have, you
thing
know,
that you guys have because like I said, everybody does
guys can come out and
appreciate it, man.
You know, put it one a track, you know, either reggaeton, hip hop or, you know, English. You guys are blessed, man.
Well, thank you.
We feel like we're blessed, you know, we're just trying to give back, you mm-hmm. know, we're trying to help out people along the way. Mm-hmm. Not because we're expecting anything, but we know that if we help people and if we ever need help, I'd be like, hey, man, yeah. remember I gave you that shirt off my back, man? Now I need some socks. You know what I'm saying?
It's getting kind of cold out here.
We got some socks, man. You know?
Just as long as you don't ask
me now. So what do you guys think about the local hip-hop, you know?
I think Sacramento is blessed, man.
Oh, absolutely.
I think, you know, like, I think it's like a volcano that's, like, getting all this gas and lava in there, and then it's getting ready to just... Mm-hmm. explode, yeah. you know?
Do you guys see a unity in the future?
Man, you know, what's crazy about SAC, and you know, I think this has been the problem with SAC for a long time, you know, mm-hmm. and I'm born and raised from Sacramento. My thing is, and I see it a lot of times on social media, I see it, you know, all over the place, is a lot of these other artists out there are trying to compete with each other way too much to where, yeah. you know, it's not causing a unity, it's causing a conflict. You know, mm-hmm. somebody's like, you know, oh, this guy's not doing too good, or this guy's whack, or, mm-hmm. you know, like almost like they want to see you doing good for the city, but then they don't want to see you doing better than them. And so I feel like, you know, with SAC, everybody needs to kind of stay in their own lane. You know, that's why we found our niche. We stay in our own lane. You know, mm-hmm. to this day, I have yet to come across another artist that you know, had ill will or spoke foully about us because we kind of stay in our own lane. And I feel like if everybody stays in their own lane, you can mm-hmm. all do hip hop.
Oh, yeah.
Do it your own way, though, and stay in your lane and support each other. You know, we're mm-hmm. all from the same city. And you're never going to come up if you're going to have a negative attitude,
oh, yeah.
you know? So
definitely different.
You got to be open.
Are you guys see yourself working with... local artists in the future, you know, some artists that you've been following or, you know,
of course, man, like Raggio's local, mm-hmm. you know, Cidu from the Bay, JY and Alka are homies of ours. Mm-hmm. You know, we're all about building bridges, not burning them.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you know, if you got talent, mm-hmm. we're working with you. That's what it's about. If you can make good music, that's what we want to do, is
all
make
about,
good music.
It's all about the music, man.
Exactly.
Get the hate. Move the hating
on I think what it is, too, is just that, you know, like Kirk said this, or Kay said, you know, that everybody is a big Herc. I said big Herc. That's what I said.
That's what they used to call me back in the day.
Yeah.
Back in the day, Plain Talker.
Yeah, it's like it lightweight. It's a competition. You know, that's what uh-huh. hip hop is. It's yeah. It's founded on battling. It's founded on breakdancing. It's founded on graffiti. It's founded on, you know, it is a competition.
Yeah.
You know, but when you're in the business mm-hmm. and it's an industry, there's enough money out there for everyone. The table is big enough for everyone to eat.
Yeah, definitely.
You know what I'm saying? But if you're too busy you know, put swinging your elbows around and no one could sit around you because you're just not, you know, you don't know how to act, you don't know how to treat people. You ain't gonna, your career is gonna be short lived.
You know? Shoot yourself.
You're
in
definitely
the foot.
Not gonna get to the table and eat.
Oh yeah, for sure.
You know, because
and we're hungry.
We hungry.
There's a lot of hungry artists out there that, you know, this artist doing it, but why he's not supporting me? It's like, come on, you know, unite. Yeah. It's all about, you know, Sacramento. We need to unite. And, you know, just show love. It's all about the passion of music, you know?
Stay it's here, like it's like this, too, though, Memo. It's like you put in so much work, and then you got someone who wants to come in and say, dang, I, like, like it's like this wall right here. It's like, so whoever put this TV up, you know? And then you're just like, yeah, all you did was hold it right here. and so the guy can actually put it on and screw it in. But he wants to say, I put that TV on there. Yeah, you helped out, man. But, you know, like, keep it real.
Yeah.
You know, so it's like we got love for everybody at the same time. Like, we blood, sweat, and tears this. So you ain't going to half step and come and reap all the rewards when you don't want to put nothing in on it.
There are some dirty people out there.
There are. And that's the sad part, because they want to take credit for other people's hard work. Like, just because you just came in, threw a paint on there, tell me you can take credit for the whole
art. Exactly. And like he said, you know, like, anyone could be a rapper. Anyone could be an artist now. But just because you bought a mic and you bought speakers and you put them in your closet, that don't make you an artist.
Yeah, exactly.
You could think in your head and in your heart, hey, I'm an artist.
Yeah, that's definitely
true. You know what I'm saying? But what does your music sound like? Uh-huh. What are you representing? What is the quality? Uh-huh. You know, because we got a lot invested in it too. So it's like, yeah, we want to work with everyone and we want to share the love and we all want to eat. At the same time, is it going to benefit?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? We got to be smart about it, though, you know?
That is true. Tell me about this new song, No Time, that you guys heard.
Oh, man. So this song, actually, we were excited about this one because there's a producer actually from SAC, and he goes by the name of DJ Blitz.
And shout out.
DJ Blitz, man. We see you out there. So DJ Blitz, he's been doing big things. I mean, he's a DJ. You know, that's how he started off. Oh, and then he just got into production a couple years back. And he's a young cat, dude. He's up and coming, so be on the lookout. But
gotta get him in the show.
Oh yeah,
he's just another Latino who's killing it in the game right now.
Exactly. So we support
you in the show, brother.
We support people like us, you know, like he's trying to come up. He's Latino, you know. He's doing his thing, and he was producing songs. He's actually putting out a whole album. He actually did put out a whole album of just production, and these are, I mean, high quality,
like
David Guetta, EDM, like super, super quality instrumentals. And he actually,
You'll hear it.
Had one of his remixes to Jingle Bell Rock.
Oh yeah.
One of the Kardashians did a video to it on YouTube or Instagram.
Kendall Jenner
went viral. He got over 50,000 plays. I mean, yeah, she took his remix and did a dance to it.
Wow.
And she posted it, and he just blew up. He got like over 50,000 song plays just on that one remix. So, but this was his first song, actually having a production with artists come on it.
Yeah.
And so we were really excited for it. And, you know, that's what we came up with No Time, which is the record that's been getting pushed right now.
We're about to play it right here.
All right.
On local radio. Come over here.
World premiere. No Time is getting spun right now in 4 different states.
That's what's up.
Texas, Oklahoma, big shout out. Sacramento, you know we love you. Hot 103 is
big. Hey, and once my boy Memo hits play, that's going out there, man. These guys are all over the world. So, you know, it's a huge honor, man. Thank you so much.
Well, there you go, guys. Introduce your song to Cool Radio listeners.
What are you, K?
That's right. I'm Ray. He's K. Yeah. Los Dueños.
This is
She wanna play games. Every night it be the same thing. She be on the phone real late, bang. Trying to call me some nicknames. Stop wasting my time. Stop wasting my time.
I'm out of my grind.
Stop wasting my time. Stop wasting my time. I don't got time.
Ain't got no time. Ain't got no time.
I don't got time.
Ain't got no time. Ain't got no time.
Tell her don't hit my line. She wanna fuss and fight, but I ain't got no time. Cause I be at it on my grind. Living like a star, girl, I'm tryna shine. I get money, and she just wanna roll with me. Sit back and take control of me.
But if getting money is a problem,
think, girl, we gonna have a problem.
Wasting my time trying to wheel and deal. All that noise you need to kill. All about me, that's how I feel. So don't be mad if I keep it real. I keep it real if you're suspicious. I should keep you washing dishes. If you wanna live petition, I handle your business. And I face the issues. My time, you can't admit you, cause time is valuable. And I ain't got time.
If she wanna play games, every night it be the same thing. She be on the phone real late, man. Tryna call me some fake names.
I'm a really busy man. I know that you don't understand. My time, you can have some of it. Watch yourself or you can get none of it. You can act like you didn't know. You can go ahead and go. Nobody stopping ya. But I'ma keep it poppin', girl.
She swears I'm creepin' on the low. She callin' my phone, so I gotta put it on airplane mode. But you be told, how many grindin', hustlin', I'm just stacking my dough. She swears I'm creepin' on the low. She callin' my phone, so I gotta put it on airplane mode. But you be told, how many grindin', hustlin', I'm just stacking my dough.
Stacking my dough, stacking my dough. Stacking my dough, stacking my dough. Stacking my dough, stacking my dough.
I don't got time. If she wanna play games, every night it be the same thing. She be on the phone real late, man. Tryna call me some fake names.
I don't got time for that.
She buggin'.
I don't got time for that. She buggin'.
Ain't got no time.
I don't got time. If she wanna play games, every night it be the same thing. She be on the phone real late, man. Tryna call me some fake names. Stop wasting my time. I don't got time.
Yo, DJ Memo, tirando la pista, bien heavy.
And there you go. No time, exclusive to the Cool Radio. Man, that's a banger, man. Thanks, man.
I can see that at a club, you know, getting...
Oh, snap. Hey, you heard it here first, La Cool, man. They say it's a banger.
Ain't got no time. Keep bugging. Don't be bugging, though. If you guys see Ray K at Plush, don't be bugging.
Don't bug you guys. The VIP.
Nah, we love our people, man. I'll be sometimes, you know, one time I was at the flea market, actually. I was up at the Niles. Shouts to the Niles.
Hey,
I posted a video. I was at the Niles, right? And then this girl commented, and she was like, man, I totally saw you, but you were holding a bag of fruit, and I didn't want to say nothing, right? And I was like, oh, man. I was like, next time, you better say what's up, you know? So if you guys see us out there, man, I don't care if I'm pumping gas. If I'm eating,
let me get it in first, and then we take a couple bites and swallow, and then we can
chewing,
take a pic.
Like, yeah.
So, guys, something I haven't asked you, but go ahead and tell the Ustreamers where to find you guys.
Everything's RayK.com. That's on the web, www.RayK.com. RayK on Facebook, R-E-Y-Y, that's the E.
Ray E K.
K-A-Y-E. Instagram's Ray E K.
Twitter, Ray E K.
All of that.
Search Ray E K in iTunes, whatever. Search it everywhere, man. Google us.
This is another banger right here. You playing this one?
Yeah, tell me about that song.
This one's called Next to You right here.
This one's coming out with the album. So we leaked it out actually last year. We leaked it. And big shouts to Q made the beat, man. Q.
All the girls want to get next to Ken.
Hey.
Y'all want to get next to
Ken. Denial. He said denial. This guy's out of pocket, man.
Just want to get right next to you. I hope you notice me, because all I see is you. And I just want to get right next to you. You. And I just want to get right next to you. You. I just wanna
I take my time and do it right. Do it how you like, just the two of us. When I'm next to you, I can't do enough. Go hard, show you what's up. I can take you there, top floor, penthouse, we moving
and
up.
And if we on, it's on until the early morn. I'm gonna break you off until the break of dawn. If it's alright, cause I've been waiting, girl, all night.
Let it go, girl, we can do anything you want, it's just me and you. We'll take it slow, we'll make it last. Have anything you want, you don't gotta ask. You don't gotta say a thing. Your body's singing to me and I love the melody. The way I see you move it, girl, you know that I'm a fiend. Just bring that body closer, girl, and for you I'm a sing, girl. Girl, I like the way you move and all the things you do. And I just wanna get right next to you. I hope you notice me, cause all I see is you. And I just wanna get right next to you.
Big shout out to Omni Lab. That's the studio right there. Knockdown Music Studio, dude. That's H-Kid, the producer of this track right here. Big shout out.
Stop playing. Watching your body move your bag, girl, I promise you.
I wanna get you all alone, girl, I promise you.
So I can see your body move, wanna see your body move.
I wanna see you all night long.
So I can see your body move, wanna see your body move.
I wanna see you all night long.
I wanna get to know you, girl, now let me show you. I'ma get down for you, I'ma get down for you. Cause your body, your body. If you let me get next to you, give you my best. If you let me get next to you, give my best to you. For real though, real though.
Girl, I like the way you move and all the things you do. And I just wanna get right next to you. I hope you notice me, cause all I see is you. And I just wanna get right next to you. You, 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 you. And I just wanna get right next to you. You, 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 you. I just wanna get right next to you. I just need some of your time. Girl, you're always on my mind. I think about you all the time. And baby girl, you blow my mind.
Can I get next to you? Do you wanna get next to me? Just let me get next to you so I can give you the best of me. Girl, this is the bottom line. I just need some of your time. I just need you to know I just wanna get next to you.
Girl, I like the way you move and all the things you do. And I just wanna get right next to you. I hope you notice me, cause all I see is you. And I just wanna get right next to you. You, 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 you. And I just wanna get right next to you. You, 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 you. I just wanna get right next to you.
There you go, guys.
916, Sacramento's in the building.
Uh-oh.
Ray and Kate. Man, that's some slappers, man.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Appreciate
really,
it.
Like I said, you guys are really blessed. You know, it's an honor to have you guys here, especially, you know.
The honor's all ours.
Learning what you guys have done and, like, everything you've been through. It's great to have artists, local artists here. I love that. To be honest, it's, like, a new world for me. Like I said it before, your typical Mexican girl right here, banda rancheras, corrido, that's just me. And so it's great to experience this new, like, a whole different world, literally.
Man, we got to perform with Pedro Rivera.
Oh, nice.
I was, like, looking at him. I was like, man, he sings the way he commands the stage. He sung one song with no music.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and everyone was just like, there was hundreds of people there.
Now you could hear a pin drop.
Yeah.
They're just listening to him.
I had to take a picture with him. He was looking at me like, why you want to take a picture with me? I was like, man, I'm a big fan of you, man. I love Jenny. I love I love them all.
Big
you
fan,
know?
Big fan.
Right oh, here. Yeah. So that was, we did a little festival out there, I think,
Multi, was it Multiculture Latino Festival or something?
Yeah, in the Bay Area or something.
Hayward, yeah.
But we love our rancheras, corridos, norteñas, we love all that. We got a cumbia, on that scene.
Hey,
now
we might just do it.
Hey, we ain't scared, though.
Because my family is from Texas, too, so we might have to get on that Tejano one time, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
what's
going
to do a little Tex-Mex or something like that. That'd be kind of cool. No, yeah, you guys are... Wow. So, I mean, that's all I can say after listening to you guys' songs. You know, it's pretty dope. Like I said, it's an honor to have you guys here. I'm glad you guys were able to make it.
Oh, heck yeah, man.
We had fun. We had fun, man. Anytime. Thank you, guys.
I'm going to have to start set up a little kitchen over there and start, you know, coming over here more often.
Man, now you can't get rid of us, man.
I'm going to be hanging out here.
It's okay, guys. I just found this new lady that cooks bomb, so we can...
Oh, we'll bring her in here, man. We'll be
there, you know. It's all good.
Well, we want to thank you guys for, you know, for coming out and showing us your love, you know, showing us that Sagtown love, you know.
That's right.
You know, you guys are busy. Thank you for taking your time off to be here. That cool.
Yeah,
you know?
Heck yeah, man. Hey, I need you to get in the shot one time, man. I gotta tell everybody what's up with DJ Memo right here, man. hey, you guys need to know, man, this cat right here. This is the first time I ever met him, but I've known his family since way back, man. He used to play soccer with his brother. Mm-hmm. I knew his other brother, Alonzo, man. So it was kind of a small world. We got to connect, and he's doing his thing over here, man. La Cool Radio doing big things. And
Ray and Kane,
only right that we linked up, man. It's glad to be in here, you know?
Remember that, Ray E. Gay.
Hey, this is the man right here, DJ Memo.
No, I want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. For coming out here, it's a really
you guys are always welcome back to come back.
Oh yeah, anytime.
And we go way back.
Heck
my
yeah,
family
man.
Goes way. My dad, you know, when he was sorry. I really get emotional because it's really hard for me when I, you know, he was a big, you know, he was a little kid.
He was a solid dude, man.
The games at the soccer every time with you and Andre. You know,
he was so cool, man.
Your dad. My dad used to always talk to your dad, you know.
Yep.
Amazing stories that our families have, you know.
Oh, heck yeah.
You know, and now we're here, you know.
Finally got to meet him today, man, right here in front of everybody.
After all these years, you know, my family, your family, knowing each other, you know, we finally get the chance.
Yep.
You know, Ray, I'm sorry, Kay.
Ray.
Ray. Hey, you can call me whatever you want.
He's like, man, we're getting too crazy in here.
You're going crazy, buddy. Thank you guys. I really appreciate it.
I got one more shout out.
Go for it. Go with it. All yours.
Right here, the Hustle Hats, woo! The Hustle Gear.
Cloud 9, baby.
That's right. Big shout out to Cloud 9 for lacing us up. We always look proper when we go anywhere, whenever we do our performance. Much love to you guys.
Everybody
Cloud
be like,
9.
Hey, where you get that hat from? Hey, where you get that shirt from? Hey, this is Cloud 9, man. Make sure you check out
Sacramento's very own
Sacramento
right here.
Sacramento brand. You got them in Get a Clue. They got them in all these different stores out here in Sac. They got them online. DeMarcus Cousins is wearing it. They got all these professional athletes wearing it. It's crazy. Garibaldi.
They got Ray K. Los Dueños wearing it.
Uh-oh.
Come on, man.
Clues
Hey, come on, man.
And one more shout-out I got to give, man. I got to give a shout-out to Dutch Brothers and Davis. I'm in to get this contest right now for 10 free Dutch Brothers. So yeah, Dutch Brothers, I see you, man. Hey, when it comes down to it, you want to give those 10 drinks to me, trust me.
And
you
want to jump on the Breakaway Tour.
Yay!
You know you want to do that.
Dutch Brothers, we're promoting you, so we want to get a little sponsors.
DJ Mimo's going to lock that deal in right now.
Before you guys go, I want to ask you a big favor. I don't know if you've seen on my social media, this past weekend, unfortunately, there was a loss. This little girl from Lodi.
Oh, my God.
4th of July. She was ran over in Rancho Seco.
Wow.
God put in my heart. I'm trying to get all these artists, and I'm asking you guys this big favor. If you guys would join us next Sunday at Plush Bar to perform for this cause.
Be fundraising and everything.
This fundraiser.
If it's your schedule.
Nah, man. Of course.
Well.
Of course.
I want to get Red and Kay involved in this event for next
Sunday.
Yeah,
let's do it, man.
It really touched my heart. I was talking
You're
to
You're not going
to
be out of town, right?
No, I'm going to be here, man. I'm leaving the week after.
If not, we have a solo.
It really touched my
like,
heart.
Cuando rompe la pista.
We got you guys on that. It really touched my heart. I'm doing this event. I'm hitting all the artists that I know. It's all ginger. Banda, hip hop, reggaeton, cumbia. You know, I just want everybody to come unite for this little girl that lost her life on 4th of July. I talked to the mother this morning. She's
hurt. Devastated. You know, it's like you said, unity right now. Especially, she needs a lot of help
with the cause. So I'm doing this event. I got the okay with the pledge to do this event. It's a light concert to raise money for this beautiful girl that, you know, she lost her life. Mm-hmm. You know.
4 years old, you know.
She was ran over.
If you got any love for Ray K, You need to come out. You need to come watch us. You need to come support the family. Mm-hmm. You need to come out to Plush. Make sure it's a successful event. It's all about giving back to people in need, giving back to the community. You can never go wrong if you do what's right.
Yeah, let's go do this together, guys. We just got asked right here live, and we're going. So you guys got to come through and show your love and support, man. It's bigger than us, you know?
I really appreciate it, guys, for this. You know, it's an honor to have you on this event. It's, you know, like I said, it's it touched really touched my heart to get different genres of music involved. It's never done it before. It's never happened, you know, but coming united for this little girl, it really touched my heart to do this event. You know?
Yeah, heck yeah, man.
Make sure you send us the flyers, anything. We'll post that on all of our flyers, social media.
Come out,
you know?
On Monday. I just wanted to confirm with you guys.
Hey, we're in, man. We're in like sin. Come out, man. Come out to Plush.
Let's do it. I really appreciate it. I really, from the bottom of my heart,
Hey, we're going to do this, man, for real.
Make sure you're there at 2 p.m. No, I don't know the dates yet. No. I don't know the time. No. I'm just playing.
Yeah. Hey, you got to tell. Some people are on Visa time out there. You might have to tell them 2 p.m.
Visa. Hey, don't worry. Wear your cowboy hat, your boots.
Yeah, wear whatever. It's no judgment,
it's
man.
It's up next Sunday, Pal Otro Domingo, 8 p.m. at Plush Bar. Okay. 8 p.m. was the start time.
Pero como somos mexicanos y latinos, desde las 5 de la tarde, por favor.
Yeah, those guys will be going crazy.
Hey, they'll be there at 9:30, but it's all good.
Ray and Kay will be with their boots, and you know, they're going to be tribaling.
We're going to be gigging, man. We're going to be gigging with these guys.
Hey, you didn't know I could get down like that, huh?
I might have to lace up those ostrich boots, you know what I'm saying?
Big tribal boots, you know? The hot soul hat, you know, cowboy hat.
It's gonna be a straight baile. It's gonna be a baile. Puro perreo.
It's gonna be everything. Puro, you know?
Hey, Ray's gonna show up in a guayabera, homie. Straight PR'd out.
I'm gonna be doing salsa over there too. I'm like, ding, ding, ding.
Hey,
ding,
people
ding.
Love their salsa, so
you know we have I'm bringing the Bay Sag connection.
Oh heck yeah, man! This is gonna be a good show, man. There's gonna be a lot of talent in there too.
There's gonna be a lot of talent. You know, like I said, banda, grupos, reggaeton, hip hop. It's always been my dream of bringing them all together, and it's happening. This event,
yeah, know? What better reason, right? For
it's
a good cause.
It's a short notice for everybody. But you know, I had to do it. These things don't, you know, we don't plan it.
Oh, heck yeah,
it
yeah.
happens, and it would have happened to anybody, you know. It was her birthday on Saturday.
Oh my god,
it's
her birthday.
That's the breakaway right there.
Uh-oh. There you go.
We love the kids.
You know,
we get back to the kids. We go to schools. We do the anti-bullying campaign. We do the motivational campaign. Follow your dreams. Go out there. Do it. It's sad what happened to her. We're gonna be there for her mom. You know, we're gonna help her get through it.
We're gonna support.
I really appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Oh yeah, thank you guys for having us, man. We appreciate it, man. It's La Cool Radio.
Yeah, Red and Kane, La Cool Radio, man.
Yee! La Cool Radio.
Yeah.
DJ Memo and Wendy over there.
Like Wendy.
We're gonna give her an airwaves name today. She got like you got DJ Memo. We can't just have Wendy. We're gonna come up with something cool. Watch. Next show, she's gonna have her on air personality name. We're gonna pick it out.
All right. Well, I'll be looking forward to that. So next week, guys.
Well, like you know, you guys are family. You guys are always welcome. You know,
Always just come in.
I was like, hey, anytime you guys want, we're here. You know, you don't have to. Put a flyer out, you know, just hit us up, hey.
Knock on the door, we'll be here, man.
We had a blast. We had a blast, man.
Oh, yeah, you guys are cool.
We had fun.
It's my honor meeting you guys for the first time, you know, and thank you for
keeping
us okay with this concert.
Oh, heck yeah, man.
Thank you for playing the tracks, you know.
Definitely, we'll be playing on lacoolradio.com.
Oh, heck yeah, man.
I will send you guys the links. So once we'll put them on air.
So tune in because you're going to hear it in the mixes and stuff. So
definitely.
It's going to be real.
Ray and Kay
Yee.
In the house.
Yes. Love.
Support these guys, man. They're going worldwide. Watch.
We got to get Wendy in the shop, too, before we leave, right?
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
She's over here hiding. Look at this. Before this is Wendy right here, man.
You know,
we're going
to get away.
Yee.
Definitely. Well, we gotta
it's
get
awesome,
a
like I said, meeting you guys and having you guys here, especially since you guys know... Jesus. He's a good
person. It's a lot of
connections here. Who would have ever thought?
Family members, you know?
Where's the selfie stick?
This is your selfie stick.
Where's the selfie?
We're going to take the selfie.
We're going to take on your phone or my phone?
You're too small.
Huh?
Sorry. You guys are gonna watch
like
us
I said, guys. Sorry,
it's a live we selfie, have okay, guys.
Sometimes over here,
live. I'm gonna get on this side of Ray. Look, I just upgraded to the 6.
He's gonna be like, go, go, gadget arm.
Go, 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 go.
Okay,
here you go. Exclusive.
You gotta tap the screen. You see how the cool is not blurry? Toma.
Toma. Los dueños in the house.
Hey, los dueños.
All right, now we're turning this way with this one.
We're turning this way.
Now we're turning that way.
Oh, you're taking it around. Go, go. Go, go, gadget over here.
I can't believe he said it. Here you go. Selfie.
That's a good one.
Hey, she takes better selfies than me, man. That's a good one. Hey, the women take better selfies.
It is. I'm not going to lie. I love taking my selfies. But, you know,
she's going to send me though. That one. We're going to put that one up on Instagram. You're going to see us.
So follow them on Instagram, social medias, guys. Thank you for tuning
Dueños,
in.
These guys are going to blow out, man. Sacktown, Bay Area, worldwide, man.
And then we're going to come right back here and party.
Yeah.
Party with the cool.
Pop bottles.
Well, hopefully, I'm surprised you didn't say anything, but I'll say it for you this time. I'm surprised. Hopefully, you guys can make it to his birthday bash, which is in September.
Uh-oh.
I'm inviting you guys for him because I don't know what's up with him today. But if
we're
you guys
filling up the calendar over here.
You guys, you know, we would love to have you up in the house.
Well, I'm still...
She's working on it.
I've been having a rough week, you know, emotional... You know,
crazy stuff happened.
You know, I learned about this little girl. It really touched my heart. You know, it just, I don't have a lot of words to explain, but, you know, I'm trying my best, you know.
Yeah, no, absolutely, man. Keep us posted, and we're going to be there, man.
Oh, definitely.
You guys are family.
I really appreciate
it. Guys.
Check out Los Dueños, man, on Facebook, Twitter, everywhere.
Yeah,
CD coming out soon.
We out, baby.
Thank you. Much love.
Have a great weekend. We'll be back next week.
Yeah. Shout out to Sector.